There, Tyler. Tyler. Tyler.
That freaking weird eyebrow twitch. Oh, only this one was you. Only that one was you. The weird one wasn't. It's like, what are you doing? No weirdo. Weirdo with no weirdo.
Tyler. Tyler, you there, bud?
Hair. If you grew a beard, it would be just as puffy as your hair. You could turn your head into a literal just circle of hair if you drew a beard.
I'd probably suffocate. Alright, stream, since Tyler's not here, only you guys are going to be able to hear this. This stream is not sponsored by Orange Crush. I do like drinking it though.
Sorry, Eric, I can't hear you. I'm very far away.
I'm not talking to you. Don't worry about it.
Huh?
None.
Well, then if you were talking to me and you weren't talking to him, who were you talking about?
The stream. I don't even know if anybody's watching. Didn't know it took this long to make a cup of noodles.
Oh, is that what's happening
here? Yep. I made a snack one.
Thank you.
What the hell is happening? Nice satisfying crunch. Alright, stream, even though you're not the one seeing footage, this has turned into an ASMR strip. ASMR of my long ass fingernail tapping on a orange crush can. Isn't that satisfying? Ooh, that was a good one. Tyler, are your cup of noodles done yet?
it's fun, Lola. Come on.
I keep thinking I'm hearing something. No. No.
Hello.
No.
To what? No, you gotta put that on, Peyton. Huh? Yeah.
Step.
No, Peyton, you actually need to do it. You want to look ugly for your whole high school career?
Now you understand why I'm in a constant state of paranoia.
Yeah, but it affects people more than others.
So, Tyler, you missed out on me cracking my Orange Crush can.
Well, I'm going to edit that in. I'm going to take that audio clip of you opening it and opening it here. Oh my god, Eric, you're not even going to share that with me? You just cracked one right now. Just insert that sound bite of you doing that.
Nah, you should put that sound effect on your soundboard.
Yeah, let's do that.